What's up, friends? Welcome back to Yoga with Pedro. Today we are going to be talking about how to get a nice deep psoas stretch. So the psoas is best known for hip flexor, but also does some spinal rotation and some lateral bending too. I know personally from an old injury that I had in Pinchamayarasana, like back in the day, kind of messed something up here in this area, in the oblique, in the shoulder, and the lat, the serratus, like all the things happened. And I kind of like had totally weak here, so I was crunching into this side, you know, and all of a sudden everything got shorter. Like when something's injured and damaged, everything is kind of a little bit shorter and tighter. So I really work on these stretches to lengthen the psoas back out and create balance and stability there in my hip and my spine. So without further ado, let's get into it and check it out. So I got two blocks. You're gonna need two blocks for this. So I got two blocks, and then we're gonna do this really nice psoas stretch and then a little lateral bend and spinal rotation, and you'll be able to see kind of how you feel. So first step is take a block. You're gonna put it down. I just do it without the block first. Just find like a lunge. So just a lunge. So take your right knee back, feel the hip flexor stretch, and just kind of bend into right here. So you find this one in yoga classes, you know, kind of frequently you feel this lunge. You can take it into lizard lunge and all that kind of jazz. We're just gonna be right here for right now. So just, I want you to feel the front side of the hip. I want you to feel right through the abdominal muscles, wrapping around to the spine. Just feel that nice, deep sensation that you're experiencing. And as we get into the blocks and build it a little bit deeper, you definitely gonna need your breathing, so just stay mindful of that. So from there, we'll just kind of notice that. Take it back out for a second. Take a block, and we're just gonna put it nice and flat. So just on like the on the low side for height-wise. And you're gonna put your foot on top of the block, and you go back into the psoas stretch, right? So this just adds a little bit of depth. Right? And you find the same thing, finding the breath, the front side of the hip. You know, if you want, you can even do it here also. This is lengthening, right? So just kind of lengthening up. Finding these big belly breaths. Working to release tension. Nice. So you can do that for even a minute or so or longer to stay with it. But when you're done, let's say you do a minute for that, a minute on the first one, a minute with the block, adding block number two, get ready, keep with the breath. Let's go medium side and put the foot back on top, sink back in. I know it sounds crazy, but it really works. Take an inhale, reach up. Then you got stuff going on the left side, even more on the right. And just allowing yourself to really breathe, breathe, breathe. Right here. All up in here, you're finding breath. That's the one right there for me. It's like we're all right here. Like I feel like my ribs kind of like sunk in, and I'm just allowing this breath to feel this expansion and contraction through the container. All right, so we got that whole thing going on. That's a whole lot of action happening. So take a moment to breathe. You know, give yourself a little love, a little massage. It's all good. But then just come back to where it was at neutral, right? So just knee over ankle, finding here. And see if you can engage the glute and look away. Right, so I'm looking towards the camera. So I'm looking at the left knee kind of like roll out a little bit here. Just have the left hand soft on the left knee. And we're going to find a little lateral bend here. So just find long spine, glute tight. Reach up and over. So then you get this whole thing going through the backside in here. Feels really, really nice. So a little rotation, a little bit of length, got some depth. And again, you can hold that pose for as long as you deem necessary. I would say a minute of each is pretty intense if you can manage that, or maybe 30 seconds to start and you build towards a minute. Totally cool, but definitely psoas lengthening. Make sure you do the other side too, so you're not walking around crooked. And I hope that helps. I hope that helps a little bit of relief for the hip flexor, a little bit of relief for the quadricep, a little stretch, and a little feel-good pose. So it's definitely a feel-good sensation. Just breathe in it. Peace.